All right, ready to get underway. And stepping in is the speedy Esteyuri Ruiz. Edge of the zone for a strike, and that's how this game gets started. Swing and a miss, and it's 0-2.
All right, the nasty cutter.
That's a strikeout.
Okay.
Catch up to the
Come on, Nathan. I've already one away. 26 more to go.
In the air to left down the line. The Rosarena after it. Hauls it in, two away.
Hey, man, four pitches, two outs. That is an excellent pace.
Brent Rooker in the box here lets that one go for a ball. Now 1-1.
1-1.
Come on, burn it like a wildfire. Come on.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss. Now, Nelson Cruz.
Okay. Now, Nelly Nels.
The pitch.
Nelson.
That one missed. Up the middle. Tosses to first. One gone, bottom half of the first. Rougned Odor comes up to the plate now.
300 average.
Line drive. Pulls it in. And there's two more.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and fires. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time. Swing and a ball popped up, and that's the inning. Back here at the ballpark, now it's the second baseman, Zach Geloff. Zach. The pitch. That misses, and it's 1-0. The line of the pitch.
Kobe.
Way out front for strike two.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you don't like it, but he's commanded his fastball, and out of that same tunnel, that splitter
comes, right, bro.
And the bottom just falls out of it.
Got him swinging. So here's Brown at the plate.
So we got to, I think I figure out the game plan. But Nathan,
first pitch,
don't
just
do that, bro.
And he swings over the top there. Swings through that one.
Make him go fish. Fishing.
It's a strikeout. And let Miss Diaz down.
So, got to pitch away to the boys.
And it just misses.
1-0.
Sometimes we gotta attack him now.
At the knees for a strike.
1-1.
Swing and a miss. And a count 1-2. Next offering is outside. Second inning here, no score. Next offering is in the dirt. Got it by him for McKay. And welcome back. And here is Ellie De La Cruz.
Dude, Nathan Avoldi.
Blackburn back to work. Swing and a bouncer. Brown.
It's fine.
He handles it himself. Leadoff man retired.
Gotta work that pitcher.
Now it's Mookie Betts.
Shame he's got like a billion pitchers.
And there's a foul ball. One of the things that's amazing, his first full season in 2012 with Lowell, he did not hit a single home run. And when I asked him about it, he said, oh, no, it was worse than that. I didn't hit a ball that hit the fence on the fly the entire year. 0-2 now. Ground ball up the middle, and that one handled. And he beats the throw, shows off the wheels right there, an infield single. Now it's Randy Arozarena. Sliced hard but foul.
Well, power clearly not a problem in 2022 as he won the Silver Slugger Award. 35 home runs and 40 doubles, leading the National League with 117 runs.
Pickoff throw, and Betts dives back.
Damn.
Betts leads off first with one away.
Come on.
Rips that one center base field. That's a base hit. Lead runner around second. And the throw's offline, safe at third.
Runners on first and second. Well, second and third, I mean.
Whole lot of hits that are more satisfying than a nice line drive in the center field. So,
and that one is lifted in the air. Great effort as he's able to haul it in. Runners tagging from second and third, and they'll score first. It's one zip.
Well, he's always capable of losing one over the fence. He might have just missed it right there, but a good job to drive in that run from third.
He swings and fouls one off. Runner at third, two away.
Come on. Come on.
And that one lifted in the air, center field.
Dang it.
Ruiz makes the grab, and that. Welcome back onto the third inning. And now the DH, number 49.
And he doesn't have a name?
Next pitch misses, and it's one and one.
Swing, please.
Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two. That misses the zone, and that's ball two. Swing and a pop-up. De La Cruz makes the grab. And there's one down.
No, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable.
Lucky as hell, bro.
I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat.
Jordan Diaz in the box now. No balls and a strike. Strike two.
No ball. Two strikes.
And a swing and a miss. And two away now. And now here is Shea Langeliers. First offering misses the mark.
Once again, if I walk him, I walk him.
There's a strike. And a swing and a miss there.
1-2.
Cut on and miss. Struck him. Back here at the ballpark. Set for
on,
the third. Here's the third baseman, Royce Lewis. Blackburn back to work. Bounced, and that got the pitcher. Sends it to first. One gone, bottom of the third inning. So the lineup flips over. Nelson Cruz digs in now. Now a screamer into the outfield. Ruiz makes the grab. Two down. Here's the second baseman, Rougned Odor. 0 for 1 so far. Down the line towards the corner. Butler sizing this one up. He's there.
Yeah, that one good game, and that was it.
And welcome back. Here's a speed threat. Esteyuri Ruiz. In there at the knees. That's strike one. And downstairs.
That's not good.
The 1-1.
Make him fish, maybe?
And that's downstairs and outside.
Fuck. Okay, see, this is a inning of Voldy goes insane.
And a swing and a miss. Next offering misses down and away.
All right, welcome then.
So a leadoff walk.
That could jumpstart an offense that's really struggled to score in this one. Don't want to wake a team up with a free pass.
Butler in the box now. Takes strike one. And that's through there for a strike. The next offering misses. And a count one and
so
two.
Hard to get a strikeout in this game.
Tapped softly on the ground. Goes to second. Safe there.
That's bullshit. For a try with Vivaldi, that was fucking horrible. Try one more time. Because that was bullshit. You and me know that was bullshit. Like, he started out horrible, too. I gotta pitch, like, immaculate inning or something. Like, that's kind of bullshit.
Okay, all set to go. Striding to the plate now for Oakland, Esteyuri Ruiz. Vivaldi, he has a reputation, I don't know, maybe a knack for working himself out of tough situations that he finds himself in.
Yeah.
You know, you like that in a relief pitcher, but when you have it for a starting pitcher, a guy that can get out of a tight spot, that is pretty valuable. Cacks and misses, it's a strikeout. Lawrence Butler up next for the A's. Swing and a miss at 99 miles an hour.
And you won't see the skipper rush to get somebody up in the bullpen as soon as he starts to see some signs of trouble. This guy's earned a longer leash, and because of that, confidence grows with the players and teammates playing behind him that when things get a little rough out there, they know he'll find his way through it.
Swings and misses, struck him out. And the batter now, Brent Rooker. And that's in there for strike one. How much of the ability to do that in a tight spot is the mental approach?
I think it's very much being able to have a laser-like focus, slow everything down, stay right in that moment, pitch to pitch, execution, and focusing on that catcher's mitt.
You got it. Strikes out.
That's what we need.
We go to the bottom of the first. Here's the center fielder, Nelson Cruz.
You're all doing.
And the pitch. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Whips it to first. One up, one down.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
And first offering is fouled off. One down, base is empty. And that one wrapped foul. The 0-2 fouled off the plate. They'll do it again. Swing and a miss. A strikeout.
Odor's going back to his former self. The 200 average, like one, 4 home runs.
Lined in the left center, and that should be extra bases. Makes the turn.
Should be a double.
For second. And he's in with a stand-up double.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Got a good pitch to drive, stayed short with his bat path to the ball, and caught it out front, and he stayed long in his follow-through. That's how you split the gap, and that's pretty much a double every time.
Runner leads away at second.
Well, here's a chance right here for one of the better hitters on this roster to get him on the board in the first. Thanks to the three-hole hitter extending the inning. Good at bat with two outs.
Up the middle, and he knocks it down. Throw on to Brown. That's the inning. Welcome back. And here is Zach Gelof.
The second baseman, Zach Gelof.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. That one ripped, but foul. Swing and a miss. And it's one and two. Swings over the splitter for strike three. So here's Brown at the plate. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand batter waits. Comes up empty. That's strike two. No score here in the second. Waves at the bender for the strikeout. Aledmys Diaz now. In there for strike one.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
And the 0-2. And it skips in.
One ball, two strikes.
In the dirt. Throws to first. And that is. Back here at the ballpark. Bottom half of inning number two. Now it's the right fielder, Mookie Betts. And a pitch. And a weak ground ball to the left side. Throw on to Brown. And Betts is gone. Now it's Randy Arozarena. Out to short, Diaz. Tosses across to first. And that quickly, two away. Bellinger up to hit.
Yes.
Flying drive, and that's a base hit out into center field. Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here. That one hammered center field. That's back there. Up against the wall.
How the fuck did he catch that?
And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. Now it's the DH, number 49. He swings and misses at the first pitch.
Just Coors.
And strike two.
0-2.
Killing me, Smalls. Looks like he's picked up right where he left off. Now here is Jordan Diaz. That one's in there, 0-1. Top of the third, no score. Pitch misses, and it's a ball to strike. Kicks and deals. Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. Now here is Shea Langeliers.
Ball
one low. And the 1-0 misses.
If I walk him, I walk him.
The 2-0 is in for a strike. Next offering is fouled back. Got him! And that's bottom of the inning.
This is what I need, man.
Blackburn back to work.
High in the air. See, it's always fun when I'm quiet on stream.
So the batting order turns over. Stepping in the long.
When I'm quiet on stream, I concentrate better.
He's 0 for 1. And first offering is fouled off. Cruz, 29 years old, and he's usually in right field, but today he's patrolling center. 0-1 now. Shoots a line drive single into right center. So a man aboard now with one away.
Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
To the right side, and it finds its way through for a hit.
Okay.
They fired in quickly, so it's first and second with only one away. Here's a big power threat. Mike Napoli doubled in his first AB. And that is cut on and missed. 0-1. This one smashed down the right field line. Makes the grab. Runner tags up for third. And he moves up a base.
No,
so two away with runners at the corners.
Now batting.
In the air, out towards left center. And it rocks the wall. Odor rounds third, headed for the plate. Diaz.
Let's go.
The relay throw, and he's in there as two runs score on the play. Here's Mookie now. Swing and a base hit. In comes the run from third to add on. It's 3-0. So digging in, Randy Arozarena. Grounded out his first time up. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Come on.
Boots it.
That's kind of fucking stupid.
First and second, two down. And now the first baseman, Cody Bellinger.
Good swing out of him last time. Ripped a liner in the center.
High fly ball lifted in the air right field. Butler settles underneath it. And that ends the inning. Welcome back. And now the center fielder, Esteyuri Ruiz. A wide to kick the pitch. Bottom of the zone and a called strike.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there.
Come on.
Shut down inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
That one off.
Same
the ball,
bullshit as last time.
And a strike. Swing and a miss.
Two and two.
Struck him out. 10 straight strikeouts. So up next, Lawrence Butler. In there, and it's 0-1. Swing and a miss as he was out front. And he deals. That one in the dirt. It's a ball and two strikes. And there it is. It's 11 consecutive strikeouts. History on display. What a moment. Rooker.
Avaldi's locked in, man.
And that's strike one.
Finally.
That clips the zone. 0-2 now. The A's hitless so far in the game.
Shut up, commentator.
That one misses, and the count
you
is.
You gotta throw it low, low, low.
Hard hit left side.
Ellie
gets it to first, and it's a 1-2. bottom four. Here's some real power at the plate. Kyle Schwarber. The pitch. Check swing. One around. It's 0-1. Chris Kyle Schwarber, a guy with prodigious power. He's made a couple all-star teams, won a silver slugger, an Ohio kid who played his college ball at Indiana. He's one of the better power hitters in the sport. Fires over to first.
Shit.
And a quick out number one.
I still need a gaming chair.
Lewis. The next to hit takes outside.
Beautiful.
Next offering popped in the air, right field. Butler makes the grab, two down. Back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Nelson Cruz. One for two.
Nelly.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it.
In my last stream on the show, I want to have something magical happen. We had a Rugged Odor homer in his debut.
Smashed on a line.
A bat, dude. We need something.
We go to the top of the fifth, digging in. Zach Gelof.
Come on, Nathan Voldy.
There's a strike at the knees, and it's 0-1.
Come on, Nathan Voldy.
Swings through that.
Man, that's just a nasty splitter. Bottom falls out of it. You don't see a lot of guys throw that these days, but I tell you what, he's got a good one.
And the next
very foul. Very bally.
Just off the inside edge. Next pitch is outside.
He got a full count.
Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. So digging in, Seth Brown.
Avaldi, you're shaking.
And first
he's probably nervous as hell for this, Seth Brown.
The Athletics yet to pick up a hit here.
Shut up, commentator.
Next offering is downstairs.
Oh. 1-1.
There's a swing and a miss.
1-2. Out.
Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. And it's Aledmys Diaz. Check swing went around. 0-1.
Now this offense has just been locked down. Almost five full innings.
He's shaking as hell, bro.
And 1-2.
Like, that's not good.
And a swing and a miss. Ready to go for the last half of the inning.
Rookie is hard.
They
need to put a beginner on Diamond Dynasty.
Here comes a pitch. And that one fouled off.
Well, the game plan for this offense has been pretty clear. They're being aggressive at the plate, but still finding ways to pick
it's
their spots
someone
without
from
falling into the
thing.
Habit of being over-aggressive. So far, six hits on the first pitch alone. That tells you something.
Throw on to Brown. Gets the catcher by a step.
And, you know, it's always interesting to see how teams attack the first pitch. What's their plan of attack going to be?
Well,
for this offense, in this game, they're not waiting around.
Can't field it cleanly, but he wins the foot race to first. Good job of knowing how much time he had there. Here's Mookie to hit. And first offering is fouled off.
Funny the game. Like, this is actually how I'm doing right now.
On the ground to short. Sends it across to first. Gets him easy. Back here at the ballpark. Stepping in, number 49. Eovaldi back to work. And that's in for a strike. And there's a ball.
1-1.
Bounce to the right side. Odor throw to first. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Diaz now at the plate as he swings through strike one.
He's controlling things out there on the mound, not messing around at all. He's been in attack mode since the very start.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And he's down on strikes for the second time today.
The body is insane.
On the ground, right side. Slings to first. That's the third out. So a new pitcher on the mound for the A's, Adrian Martinez. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. The pitch. Up the middle. Oh, he gloves it. Over to first. Got him. Great play to keep the leadoff man off base. And up to the plate comes Cody Bellinger. Popped in the air, left side. No throw, he's safe at first. And next is the designated hitter, Kyle Schwarber. Martinez with a move to first. Bellinger back in standing. Chris, when you think of Kyle Schwarber, how about the impact in the playoffs? He's hit some iconic home runs. The one on top of the Wrigley Field scoreboard in the division series against the Cardinals in 2015. And then in 2022, 488 feet off Yu Darvish. It set a Petco Park record for distance. Double play ball to second. To Diaz for one. And it's a double play to end the inning. We go to the top of the seventh. Here's the center fielder, Esteyuri Ruiz. Inside corner for a strike. Going along.
Well, he's got what we call light tower power. And even when you have a guy like Bryce Harper on your team and you wow him with the home run, that says a whole lot.
Next one just misses. And that is...
That's not good. Fuck me.
And that's in the dirt. 2-2. On the ground. Whips it across. That's the first out, the top of the seventh. Lawrence Butler up next for the A's. This one lifted in the air, left field. Puts it away for the out.
You know, he's been so great today. Really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. I mean, hasn't shaking off the catcher very much at all today.
Rooker in the box with two gone and takes a look at a called strike. Pitches in the dirt, 1-1. So now 1-2. The A's still looking for their first hit in this one.
Way foul. Shit.
Swings and misses. And welcome back. Set for the last half of the seventh. Now the third baseman, Royce
making
Lewis.
A lowly throw. That's what's fucking bad about it, though.
And here it comes. Bounce to third.
I know he's going to get tired very easy.
Throw on to Brown. And the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. At the plate, Nelson Cruz. He's already homered in this game. And it's fouled away.
Oh, man.
Ripped to the right center. Base hit.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. I'll tell you. Man, it's such a good feeling when you smoke a line drive into the gap like that. I mean, sure, home runs are king, but I feel like nothing makes you feel like a true professional hitter more than a bolt the other way.
Odor, the batter now, as he swings and misses for strike one. 1-3. And a rope in the center field, base hit. Cruz around second, headed for third. to score from first. It's 5-0.
Everything came together for him. That ball was drilled 106 off the bat, and that's the kind of feedback that tells you you're right where you want to be with your swing mechanics.
Next to hit, Mike Napoli. Swing and a ball ripped out towards right center field. That'll touchdown for a hit. Runner from second scores as they add on. It's 6-0. In safely with a double, his second of the day. One out, runner at second. And now, Ellie De La Cruz.
Shit.
And the righty deals. Swings and chases a low one there.
Very well executed changeup right there. If he can command the fastball consistently, that's going to be an important pitch in terms of him turning this outing around.
That one way outside, and it's 1-2.
Rarely will you see a pitcher just waste a pitch like that. The batter wasn't even tempted to swing. Every pitch needs to have a purpose so that it can set up a following pitch to help you get that out.
And he grounds one back up the middle, over to first, and that is out number two. Here's Mookie Betts. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Fly ball out towards left field.
Shit.
Rooker going back on this one.
Caught
on the warning track. We go to the eighth, and now it's going to be Zach Gelof. Good eye right there.
One ball, no strike.
Wait.
Next offering is in for a strike. On the ground to the left.
Lucky as hell.
Just foul. Outside.
Damn.
Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Right-hander kicks, deals. And down on strikes he goes. And one out now.
I'll show that fucking graph.
Brown, batting with one down, takes a strike. In the dirt. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth.
And he's getting really close to this thing right now. Only four outs left, but it's going to be tough to get.
Diaz in the box again, takes a strike. Comes up empty on the swing.
I'm locked in now, Holmes.
And that's outside.
Fuck. Breathe. Ball.
And it's even up.
Great job.
Well, wasted.
Pitches down in the zone to even the count up at 2-2. Such a better feeling for the hitter.
Next one misses, and now it's 3-2. Got him swinging. Bottom of the eighth, leading off, Randy Arozarena. The pitch. Bounced up the middle. Diaz whips it to first on the run. They get the out on Arozarena. Here's Cody Bellinger. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Now he'll turn for second. It's a double, and he's 3-for-4 tonight.
Try explaining.
clearly he was ready to hit right there. That pitch came off the bat really well in the center field. And
why Ohtani has 2K25?
Anytime you can get one to drop in,
look,
out
it's
there, 2K20. You know you stung it pretty good, because it seems like center fielders these days, to a man, these guys can run down just about everything hit their way.
That one down the line, and that's just foul. On the ground at first, and it gets by him. Bellinger on his way home, in there safely. And they're pulling away up by seven now. Chad Smith gets the call from the pen.
And with the big deficit on the scoreboard, he almost has to just put that out of his mind. Every outing matters for relievers and their numbers, but I think it's tough to get up for this type of appearance the same way you would for one in a close game.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Everyone's trying to elevate the ball in today's game, but if you can hit a ball that hard on the ground, it's going to find some holes.
Next to hit, Nelson Cruz. There's a strike. Fouled off. He was late.
Have you ever caught a foul ball as a fan?
Only as a broadcaster, not as a fan. You?
I haven't been to many games as a fan.
Schwarber on second. Lewis at first. One gone. And that one almost got him.
Straighten him up a little bit.
And down on strikes. Two out. So first and second with two outs. Now the number two hitter, Rougned Odor. Ripped to third. Inning over, and it could have been worse. We go to the ninth. Now the A's designated hitter, number 49. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Boog, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
Now a high fly ball out to left center. The Rosarena after it. And there's one down. And now two outs away from history.
Well, I hope he gets this done. I mean, this is the kind of feat that can define a career. Hard not to root for him at this point.
Diaz stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. Swing and a miss. And that is strike two.
They want to make sure they have the opportunity.
Holy crap.
In the history books, they're going to make the play.
Langeliers stands in with two away as he takes a ball. And a big swing and a miss. Gonna count one and two.
Just an outstanding job of spinning the baseball, moving it around, doing what he does.
And a good eye there.
Whoa! Perfect game! Final strength! Nathan Avoy! The years! I have tried to time that!
Out there on the mound, closing this thing out.
Shaman's from his son! The prodigal son has done it! Holy shit! Nathan Avoy! Oh, holy crap. Oh, my gosh. And it wasn't a no-hitter. It was a perfect game. My heart was pumping like crazy. Holy crap. Oh my legs are shaking after that. My legs are shaking after that. Holy crap, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Here now is our final line score. First for your victorious home.
Dude. 21 strikeouts.
No errors. They left 8 men on base. For the Athletics, no run.
I think we need to raid someone, man. I think we call that a stream. My goal on Twitch was to get one. Just one with my boy Nate. I said it before. Hold on. Where is the meme? Hold on. Where is the meme? Hold on. We gotta show this to my homies. Post. Oh. No photos. Nathan's a beast. Oh my god, where is... I can't even find it. Hold on. Nathan's a beast. Where is the photo? I know on my Facebook, my profile pic is Rugnet O'Dwyer.